It was a Thursday in 2003, a hot, muggy August day. The lights in the newsroom started flickering. The city wasn't shimmering like it is now. It was the blackout. No traffic lights, no subways, no air conditioning. People were everywhere, yet there was an eerie calm. I remember we all worked nonstop that night. But what amazed me was watching all the people helping one another. What a night to be a reporter, and an even better night to be a New Yorker.